When the sheep went missing, his owner was worried someone would eat him. Luckily, that didn't happen. The festive barnyard animal is getting comfortable at home tonight. Mary may have a little lamb with snowy white fleece, but Margaret has a sheep in a Christmas sweater.
I just think he looks cute and it's just like my boy. I want to dress him up.
This fashionable little guy is Gage, and after 2 days on the lamb, he's finally back home with his human family.
He's my baby. He does everything. He follows me everywhere.
Margaret Vasquez panicked when her four-legged kid went missing.
I'm like, Mom, your grandson's missing. And I told her it was Gage, and she was like, no.
This house-trained sheep disappeared from her yard Sunday. Someone found him blocks away and turned him in. Gage spent the last 2 days at the Nebraska Humane Society.
They were like, oh my gosh, he was so cute. They said, we never seen a sheep with a sweater with clothes on.
After his adventure, the Vasquezes are making sure this escape artist isn't going anywhere. Tonight, Gage is sleeping with Mom.
He jumps in my bed. He sleeps on the couch. I let him do more things than I do my other animals.
And it's the first time Gage left home, and his escape plan was quite simple. His family thinks he simply walked out of the yard. Reporting live, Rebecca at KMTV Action 3 News.